If you look inside your heart, it has to be free.